This is a brief discussion relating to how to publish your course to your students in Canvas. Unlike Blackboard, you just go into the course that you want to make available to the students and you click publish. When you do this, the students who are enrolled in your class will have that dashboard card show up on their dashboard. Now, if you do this before the official start day of the semester, the students will be able to access the class materials, but they won't be able to interact with any of the assignments or quizzes. If you would like to override that option, simply go to Settings on your course menu, select Course Details on the tab at the top, and scroll down to the area that says Term and the start and end dates. The default term, or the term for that semester, be it fall, summer, spring, will be the official start day of the class. That is set by default. When you want to override that, you select your dates that you want your students to be able to interact with the course materials, such as assignments and quizzes. Select the day and the time that you want to make it available, and if you would like to extend the date beyond the end of the term date, select the day that you would like to extend beyond. Make certain that you select the checkbox that says users can only participate in this course between these dates. If you don't check the checkbox, it will also default back to the official start and end date. So you have to have that check mark checked. There's additional options there. If you decide that you want to publish the course on these specific days, but you don't want the students to view the course before or after those dates, you can select these checkboxes as well, and that will restrict the students from viewing the course before or after the end of the start date, whether you choose these dates or you select the default term. What that means is that when you've published the course, if you've locked your restriction to not starting until a specific date, when the students click on the course dashboard card, they'll get a notice that says that the course has been locked until a specific date. If you leave these unchecked, the students will be able to access the course materials as soon as you publish the course, but they can't interact with any assignments. Be sure to select Update Course Details when you've completed your options, and you should be ready to go.